Danke an TOA.
Have a great day.
It's the first conference that is very typical for Berlin.
Unconventional, but very Berlin.
Love the space, very Berlin.
This is the spirit of Berlin. I think that the way that people interact here with each other, open space with a grungy outdoors party space, it takes the tech into places that are maybe forbidden.
I couldn't have imagined a better venue for a tech opener Berlin, because it's just full of little secret places.
South by Southwest is there for sure, like the music aspect, like the venue, very inspiring. I think it's a good start. Maybe next year you'll do a whole week.
I don't think I've been in a spot like this for a tech conference ever. If you can keep that spirit going throughout the year, I think you'll have achieved something amazing.
It's just neat to see, you know, the community coming together. I think it's a sign that Berlin is in a good place and headed in a positive direction.
Excellent atmosphere, great location. It's a great addition to the Berlin scene.
This journalism club is just great, it has a long history, built right next on the wall, old wood paneling, so it's quite the opposite from what we saw at Katterholzig. And this is it's almost like a crossover thing, and this is what makes it valuable. We're always looking for interesting new investments. We want to be with disruptive technologies, and when the people doing this meet, we want to be one of the places they meet at.
It's very dynamic, and people are just full of passion and very energetic.
That was important to us, that we have a healthy mix of satellite events. And the people can choose and pick what they feel like.
And I hope that next year we're going to have more satellite events in the fields of music, technology and art. And TOA remains to be a platform. We want to enable the Berlin ecosystem to co-jointly and collaboratively create the most meaningful festival in music, art and tech here in Europe.